Well, there you are. No! Bench. Snake. No way that he was screaming. Lame. this is another snake, can I?
Ha!
Isn't there a bird's nest? I think it's over there. Just great. I could have sworn there was a red herb around here. I think I've played this game too much. I kinda wanna hold on to just some single green herbs in case Ashley gets bit. Oh, there's a bird's nest. Well, that was pretty shit. Another snake. Saving just in case, because you never know if the fucking recording's gonna screw up. I have no idea, so... You know what I should be doing is saving in two different spots. Just in case. I'll do that after I... beat the... this guy. Like, would it have killed that fucking fish to just leave me alone? Them other guys got out of there just fine. shit! I wouldn't be laying down in that water. Yeah, that is the first time I've ever done that fight without being knocked out of the boat. I am proud of myself. Told you not to lay down in the water.
It's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I was starting to get worried.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission.
Thank you. like, shouldn't I have gotten a fucking trophy for, like, not being thrown out of the boat? Isn't there one that's called, like, don't rock the boat? Did I do something wrong? He didn't knock me out of the boat. That's annoying. I thought something was going to be there. Or I guess not. Get in there. Oh my days, hang on, please. Dude, stuck. There we go. Leon. Thank you. Pretty sure there was something in that one, wasn't there? Yes. Take the bullet. Take the bullet!
Got some rare things on sale.
What are you buying?
Yeah, no.
What are you selling?
Is that all strength? Thank you.
Isn't this the one where I can jump down? Yeah, I can jump down. Why can't I just take that? Or that? Like, I'm back here. It's a shame. Yeah, there's something in that one. I wonder if there's gonna be anything in these. And so far, nothing. Nope. fun. I'm not gonna destroy the lights anymore. Clearly there's nothing else. I am debating if I'm going to kill them to shit or if I'm just going to kick them off one of those boxes. I don't know. I'm also thinking if I should get the TNT, because I do always get that gun. I'm just gonna whack them off. Woohoo! Go, go, go! Well, that was the end of them. Dumb asses.
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
What was the point of telling her that? Like, I don't get what was the point of being like, yo, when I got this object, like... Wouldn't it have just been better to report that after you got Ashley? Fucking bats in my bed.
Got a selection of what are you buying? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you.